Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the lower Great Lakes and Ohio Valley region. A low pressure system will move through the lower Great Lakes, dragging an associated cold front through the Ohio Valley today. The systems will produce some showers and thunderstorms across the region through late tonight. High pressure over the Great Lakes will build south and across the region as the front becomes stationary across the northern Tennessee Valley through Tuesday.
This is the official National Weather Service forecast for southwest Ohio, southeast Indiana, and northern Kentucky, including the greater Cincinnati tri-state area. Today, mostly cloudy with scattered showers and thunderstorms. Humid with highs in the mid-80s. Southwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 40%. Night, partly cloudy. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Humid with lows in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Chance of rain 20%. Sunday, partly cloudy. Humid with highs in the lower 80s. Northwest 5 to 10 miles an hour. Sunday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid-60s. North winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. And Monday, partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 80s. Northeast winds around 5 miles an hour. And now the extended forecast. Monday night, partly cloudy with a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Chance of rain 20%. Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-80s. Tuesday night through Wednesday night, partly cloudy with a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Highs in the lower 80s. Chance of rain 20%. And Thursday through Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-80s. Lows in the lower 60s. Now for your short-term forecast. An area of showers will continue to move through the tri-state area through 1 p.m. Rainfall amount with the showers will be 1/10 of an inch or less.
Here are the noon weather conditions at the Cincinnati, Northern Kentucky International Airport. Haze was reported. The temperature was 79 degrees, the dew point 71, and the relative humidity 76%. The wind west at 8 miles per hour. The barometric pressure is 30.01 inches and steady. And now the conditions for selected cities in Ohio, Kentucky, and Indiana. In southwest Ohio, Wilmington haze and 81. At Dayton cloudy and 81. In central Ohio, Columbus haze and 80. Over northern Ohio, Cleveland haze 75. At Toledo fog and 74. Across Indiana, at Indianapolis, sunny and 80. And Evansville haze and 82. In Kentucky, at Louisville, thunderstorm and 75. And Lexington heavy rain and 81. Once again at noon. The Cincinnati, Northern Kentucky International Airport. It was 79 degrees with haze. The river state for the Ohio River at Cincinnati is 26.4 feet.
And here are the river stage forecasts for selected rivers in Ohio, Kentucky, and Indiana. The forecasts and stages are valid at 8 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. The observed stage this morning for the Ohio River at Mays was 33.8 feet. The forecast for Sunday is 33.7, for Monday, 33.6, and for Tuesday, 33.6. At Melville Dam, the stage this morning was 13.3 feet. The forecast for Sunday is 13.0, for Monday, 13.0, and for Tuesday, 13.0. At Cincinnati, the observed stage was 26.6 feet. The forecast for the Ohio River at Cincinnati on Sunday is 26.5, on Monday, 26.5, and for Tuesday, 26.5 feet. For the Licking River at Falmouth, the observed stage this morning was mitten. The forecast for Sunday is 1.0, for Monday, 1.1, and for Tuesday, 1.2. For Milford, on the Little Miami River, the observed stage this morning was 4.5 feet. The forecasted Milford on Sunday is 4.4, for Monday, 4.5, and on Tuesday, 4.4. On the Great Miami River at Hamilton, the observed stage this morning was 3.3 feet. The forecast for Sunday is 3.4, for Monday, 3.3, and for Tuesday, 3.3. And finally, the observed stage this morning at Brookville on the Whitewater River was 3.8 feet. The forecast at Brookville on Sunday is 3.8, for Monday, 3.8, and on Tuesday, 3.8.
Now looking at the weather patterns affecting the lower Great Lakes, Ohio Valley region.